My father raised me to make no move. If you can't grasp what's going on, I will fulfill my duty. Whatever. Alright. Story mode. Home of Souls. Brendan? Here we go.
Mission start. Well, mission start whenever you're ready.
So it's bad enough much. They send me on the training ops. Now I gotta babysit the rest of you.
We're here to fight for all humanity.
Oh, come on.
Nice.
There. You're mine.
All right. There's that one. I hear she is. Take my fire sight.
That's a confirmed execution.
I knew you had it locked in, Captain.
Yeah. Back at it with another disguise. Woo! Hello. I thought I heard you. Fire sight. Yeah.
The Argonne's been inflicted with poison.
Oh, Brendan. That's not a nice saying.
The Argami's been inflicted with poison. You like this poison? Cause I've got you.
Swallow it all! Like the whore you are! Alright, let's...
Argami falling back. It's going to try and find some food.
No.
Stop running!
No!
Stop.
Stop it!
Come back here and let us slay you!
There's gonna be a bunch of monsters up there. Don't beckon me over to you. You come over here, Mister.
I stand for my friends.
The Argonne's been inflicted with poison. Argonne is activating. Stay on your toes.
You don't like my fireside? Does it hurt?
Brendan, your vital signs are deep in the red. Fall back.
Don't fight. I can't.
Was it good? Coordinates for the most recent arrival. It's big. You can do this.
Take your position.
It's a big one. Hey, look, there's a doge. Let's kill this first. Since it's here, you know.
It's in my head, in my heart.
Excuse me.
Don't run away.
You're history. There we go. That's a confirmed execution. Yes, yes. Keep it up.
Oh, you're a big boy. You are a big boy. Hello, scorpion. Is it a nice one so I can kill it with my fire scythe? Please make it a nice one. But it's not elemental, so it doesn't have a weakness, but it doesn't have a strength. Good enough for me.
Excuse me. Keep it in the field for 5 minutes. It's only beginning. Alpha One, you're in the final seconds of burst. Tear through them. They've been weakened. Strike hard.
You're doing so good.
All this power, it's in my head, in my heart.
That's why.
Can't run forever.
The bow bag. Not allowed.
one hell of a workout. Oof.
My ripped muscles. I don't want to hear about your ripped muscles, Tatsumi.
I don't know if you noticed, but I get kind of competitive. Good win, you guys.
Man, I could really use some coffee when I get back.
Shut up.
I hear Hibari makes some.
Shut your mouth. What?
It's Tatsumi time. Let's kick this.
Oh, Tat. You're so silly. Did he?
So it turns and screams a terrible scream. It charges at me.
Oh my god, Koda!
I dive out of the way, pull my god arc out, and BAM! Save the day.
You're just like Isamu from Boku Rally.
Well, you know, I do my best. It's tough being this awesome.
What?
Nothing to worry about.
So cool!
Of course we're worried, Koda. We're your family, and you're out there every day.
Oh, come on, it's fine. It's good, I promise.
I know, but I'm your mother. I'm supposed to worry. I always feel better when you're safe and home. You can take some time off, can't you?
Well, I could try.
Hey, big bro! Did you bring me something?
You know I did, but this time, my present is absolutely huge. It's still a secret, so keep this between us. But there's an amazing project in the works. And with this awesomely magical ticket, we can all finally live together. Forever.
Serious?
Always.
We can all live together? You and me and Mom, for real?
You know it.
Can Yuki come? And now and here and everyone?
Maybe. I mean, probably, right?
That's so awesome! Oh, Mom, this is gonna be so awesome!
Yes, Nozomi. It's wonderful news, isn't it, Koda?
We all get to be together! Oh, this is amazing, Mom!
That's right, sweetheart.
I knew Koda would come through, I just knew it!
You can always count on your family. Best go get ready, sweetie.
Mm-hmm.
I lied.
You made the decision you had to.
I lied to everyone. I couldn't tell them.
I know why you've come. You must accept it. Tell me, why did you head to battle with a smile? Why did you walk that line with death each day?
For them. For Nozomi and my mom. I'm all they have. I'm the only one who can protect them.
A noble goal. I can help you, Koda. I want to help you. This life is yours to choose. What to leave behind and what to take with you. I don't envy you the decision.
Mom, Nozomi. I'll do it. I accept.
Wise, Koda. It is that wisdom that has seen your family safe through these storms.
Maybe. But how many others have fallen?
And how many others will? Indeed. The people who were running the den have been called in by the director. Were you two? Well, you don't have to answer that. After all, the job of a god arc wielder. God-eater in this survival of the fittest world is to devour and eradicate the strong to protect the weak. That's what I do and what I believe. Ah, that's enough of an old soldier's prattle, because the rest is up to you to decide. Oh, you've been asked to go to the art project too, right? Me? Well, I'll give them my answer after thinking it over long and hard. This arc project or whatever spooked me a little, but I'm gonna find that singularity thing and get on board the arc. Of course you plan to get on the arc too, right? Well, let's be friends in the new world too. Ticket, huh? To abandon my country and now this planet. How far do I have to keep running? And now they tell us to find this singularity thing when nobody has the foggiest idea of what it is. You've heard the Ark Project or whatever. Perhaps they think better of me than I thought. I'm sorry, I'm a little confused. Under this project, most of the public won't be saved, right? Mm-hmm. What should I do? They want me to decide, but I can't. I've got to calm down and think clearly. Yeah. Something fishy is going on. I hope it's a chance for me to make some money. That's one way to think. Please don't tell me. Oh, okay. Okay. Nothing extra. Gotta go to his office. You're not authorized to enter this room. Okay, probably the laboratory then. Let's do it. Oh, come on. Okay. Oh, you're all in here. She has no idea what we've been through. She's totally out of it. It's calling me. Oh no. The walls of this room are made of material that shields Ubersense. As long as she's here, there's almost no chance of them finding Shio. As long as you and Leisha don't snitch to the branch director or some freak accident occurs. Oh, Leisha. Moving on, I've discovered an enzyme that might prevent Shio from losing control. We'll need to gather materials to make it. First, I'll need an avian talon. I'd like you two to get it for me. I'll also need... Actually, never mind. Just focus on the avian talon for now. Alright. Well, let's see if I have one. Take out materials. You took an avian talon from storage. Of course. I got your talon right here. Ah, that's it. Would you mind giving me the avian talon? Deliver. Thank you. Now let's hope that she'll calm down a bit. She seems to have calmed down a little. She sure is a handful. I am hungry. Ready to eat! Looks like she calmed down again. I'll let you know if I need you again. Don't do this. Okay. War story. Good. Alright. No, hold on. Okay. Sniper, all right. Yes. Done. Oh, hello. This is gonna hurt. Oh, hello. I can't control myself. Where did he go? Leave me alone.
See? Told you I'd be fine.
Sweep him up this. They're in the dirt. Finish this. This is the pace. I know you can win this.
Yes. Aren't you dead yet? Chasing it. Because it's weak against my fire side. The other thing that ran away. Take these first. Shinies. Hello, we meet again. You're the only one that seems to be doing anything! And the rest of them just stand there.
You're doing so good!
Captain, grab some cover!
Not a heal.
Carol, you're in danger! Please disengage and grab some cover!
Those ain't doing anything.
You smash through it! Finish it! Soma, your vital signs are deep in the red. Fall back!
I can't be beat. Not by something like this.
Alpha 1, you're in the final seconds of burst. Tear through them. Origami withdrawing.
Little bitch.
Yeah, you go ahead and run.
No,
we'll
don't
finish
run.
This later.
I don't want to finish it later. I want it dead now.
Anyone, did we? Sound off, God Eaters.
That was nothing.
Sound off. Sound off.
I'm just going to pop down right here. Just you try and stop me.
Profiting off this one. Damn it, all my items.
My hands, they're still shaking.
It wasn't even that hard. What is wrong with show?
No, it's only natural that you want my help. After all, I can do basically anything perfectly.
Yeah, sure. Talking about freaking Tatsu and his damn abs. His rock hard abs. Or, I mean, everybody loves coffee, but damn. He's got a thing for Hibari. I get it. I freaking get it. Ooh, I got mail. Brendan? Art project. I don't think it's the right thing to do either. But do we have a future if we stay like this? What do you think? I want to talk to you about this. Let me hear your thoughts. Well, I mean, if I could talk. This is all. This may be my last chance to see you. I've made a decision. I'll board this cursed ship. I've had to step over the corpses of everyone I've ever loved to survive. They'd never forgive me if I threw my life away. I still think it's really funny that I can use a dead person's alt on non-story missions. It's hilarious! these urgent missions out of the way.
All God Eaters are weapons
free. Oh, hey, Linda, I thought you died.
No, I thought I'd like that more. Good mission, everyone.
Oh, bad enough they sent me on the train. Now I gotta babysit the rest of you.
Target eliminated. Excellent.
Let's tear
through. Primary target terminated. That's what I like to see.
You're mine. This is only the beginning.
Aragami down.
You're history.
Primary target terminated.
Huh. Look at you.
Oh, I got some Molly. Let's party, guys. Woo!
You're history.
Dead it.
Target eliminated. Excellent.
Huh, look at you.
Look at me indeed. Look at me! Why aren't you looking? Shiny? Shiny? No shiny? Probably in this one. Yeah. Yeah. Shiny. Final shadow. It is the last shadow.
Is it good?
You made quick work of those monsters. Nice.
I don't know if you noticed, but I get kind of competitive. Good win, you guys.
Hey, everyone still alive? Guys? Guys?
You're not.
You do a good job. Huh?
I don't know what you're talking about, asking us if we're still alive. You're dead!
I really mean me.
Or at least armless somewhere. You shouldn't have power of a god arc. Can't say he's dead yet. I think he's just took his hand off.
I should probably act like a leader sometimes, huh?
Maybe. Oh, he's not in the group. Yes, me too. I think he's hiding.
Alright, alright. Looks like vitals are all in expected parameters. Begin the mission.
Mission start.
Let the mission begin.
Got some ether. Freaking drugs all up in this bee. Mm-mm-mm. I'm gonna raise you like a phoenix. A robe, the other fine lady. Listen here. You get away from that. You're not allowed to snack.
It's working! Yay! Enemy Oracle response is holding steady. Keep up the good fight. They've been weakened. Strike hard.
Do it!
The Origami's been inflicted with poison.
Hey, that was pretty amazing.
Get out of my way!
You're next!
Origami down! This is the pace. I know you can win this.
Yeah.
Alpha 1, you're in the final seconds of the burst. Tear through us! Origami is activating. Stay on your toes!
That's it. Getting my gun. Oops. Come on. Pushing it too fast. It's right here. Like this.
Alpha 1, you're in the final seconds of burst. Tear through them. They've been weakened. Strike hard.
Well, that worked.
Matt, you're doing so good. I feel amazing.
Where is it? Gotcha.
Primary target eliminated. Well, thank you for making my job a little easier.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Surely this was someone's idea of a joke. Well,
that was easy.
This
next time we need to focus on being more efficient. And when I say me, I really mean me.
At least we survived. At least we still
No breathing. No breathing allowed.
I'm gonna do really good. Then everyone will say, "You did really good, Shio." And I will say,
"Yes." All right, nothing. All right, looks like it's back to the laboratory. Without Koda, Saki, and Alyssa on duty, the other God Eaters have been mobilizing at full capacity. People on guard duty are looking for Shio or the Singularity. Everyone's doing their own thing. Well, I'm sure no one really wants to hang around in the den, now that it reeks of suspicion. As I was saying, it looks like Shio will be in need of some wormhorn extract. Once things have settled down a bit here, I plan on going there myself to finish him off. I don't expect you to help me. I'll do it alone. I'll help! I want him dead! I'm hungry. I wouldn't mind a quick snooze, too. Snooze! I have drank far too much coffee for a snooze. Go into my room. Take out material. You took out Wormhorn. I'm a witch. I have things like Wormhorn. And Dragon's Claw and Eye of Newt. Dead Man's Toe. Ah, that's it! May I have it? That Wormhorn? Yes. Thank you. Now let's hope she'll calm down a bit. Ever since that day, the director hasn't returned to the den. He must still be in the other side of the Aegis Wall. Dinner time, time to eat! Looks like she calmed down again. I'll let you know if I need you again. Yeah! Regal bones! Fancy bones. Mm-mm.